I'm sorry to disturb you, Doctor, but we have two gentlemen at the door to see you. They appear to have a herring barrel with them, sir.
Have no taste for herring, Patterson. Send them away.
I believe there's something else in a herring barrel for you, sir.
I commend you both on account of his freshness.
Thank you, Doctor.
Why is he bent in half like that?
This man obviously died in some kind of construction accident.
That is exactly what happened. Isn't that exactly what happened, Mr. Burke?
Aye, Mr. Hare, yeah, that's exactly what happened.
Right. I'll give you £3.
We was looking for £6, sir.
I'm afraid I can go no higher than £4.10.
Dr. Knox, sir, you yourself complimented us on account of its freshness, sir.
Quite the salesman, aren't you, Mr. Hare?
Could you make it £5.10? What with so much construction work going on in Edinburgh, if we were to stumble on any other unfortunates, would you be interested, Doctor?
I'll give you £5 for your efforts, gentlemen. And I'll pay you the same for any more unfortunates that you can deliver, except in the summer when we have a few problems keeping them fresh.
I completely understand, Dr. Knox.
All right, Patterson, prepare this gentleman for the lecture.